Everybody, it's me, Alyssa, in case you didn't know. And I am going to be doing What's in My Book Bag. Well, not a challenge, but What's in My Book Bag for the first 2 weeks of school, because that's how it's really been so far. So, I'm going to start with my small pocket and then my big one. Let's go. So, I got a lot of pencils, four regular wooden pencils, and four pencils with lead in them. Boom. That's one thing down so far. I got a fidget spinner, and then I got my phone. I don't know where it's at right now. But anyways, I got my phone. It's usually in here, but it's not right now. I got my fidget spinner for, like, whenever I'm waiting for my bus to come. I just play with that. I got a straw. Oops. Sorry about that. Okay, I got my straw for my water bottle in here. I got a bunch of hair bows. And this blue one has a bunch of, what's they called? Man, I forgot the name. Oh, yeah, bobby pins. Right here. And then I got this hair bow right here. Then I got paper trash. I got this red little bow. It's cute. I gave a purple one that looked just like this to one of my friends. And then I got this pink one right here. This is the only one I have. I'll just put that back in there because I don't want to lose it. I'm not losing. I don't want to lose it. And I got a stick of gum. Well, that's all for my small pocket. Now the big pocket. It's heavier, so I'll just put it right in front of me. Right here. Well, starting, I got my gym clothes. There's a hole in the back. Got my gym clothes. Oh, I would show you guys this, but I can't. But I'll just put it down here. It is my book that has my yearbook from last year. It's right here. Put it up there so you guys can't see where I went last year, I guess. And then I got my umbrella. Umbrella! Boing. I love this umbrella. But I seem to keep on losing it. I got my dictionary. And I got a book. I'm about halfway done with it so far. I'm almost done though. I got a little pink, what's it called? Like a little thing to carry my things, but right now all it has is highlighters. So boring. I'll put more things in it later. I got my water bottle with some water. This is the one that straw goes to. Tastes good. I got my reading, my math, and my social studies book. Reading, math, social studies. Done. It's my notebooks. Okay, and then I got a language arts binder. And then I got a binder for all my classes. Look at that. It's so pretty. It's a rainbow. And then I got a bunch of folders. And that's the last thing. I got, yep. And then there's nothing but trash in there. So I got this folder. Got this folder. Science folder. Math folder. Blue folder. I don't know what it's for yet. My course folder. Back to this one. This one just keeps, like, stuff in it. Like, field trip stuff and project stuff and all that. That's this. So it's just, like, random things folder. Oh, field trip stuff. Yeah, I'm gonna do that with my dad as soon as this video is done. That's everything in my book bag. And then this is my book bag. My friend gave it to me last year. I'm just going to use it until the 1st. Then on the 1st, I'm going to go shopping for more school supplies. More school supplies. Got it. Yeah, and then there's nothing but trash and dirty left. Anyways, please like this video. Give it a thumbs up. That's how you like it. And comment below what other videos you want me to do. Please put in the comments some truth or dares, because I really need some truth or dares to do. I really am thinking of doing a truth or dare video, so comment that below. And comment below if you think I should do a weird sounds with Alyssa, bing, weird sounds with Alyssa video. Weird sounds with Alyssa. Bum, bum. Yeah, comment below if you think I should do that. Also, please subscribe, like this video, and comment below something that you think I should do for my next video or something like that. So, bye. Peace.